What's up, heads? Been one of those weeks. Hard to make a video. Hard to feel like you're in the mood since Phil passed. And there's so many fantastic things to remember about Phil. That when they all come flooding back into your brain, it's a little overwhelming. And I know there's been a lot of amazing tributes, and I've seen tons of them. Thank you, everybody. Things about Phil. Always loved Phil, my favorite in the band. It was great to see everybody's outpouring. Very cool. Like I said, it took me all week to make a video. This is, of course, one of my favorite shows ever. Phil's insane bass solo, Out of Dark Star into Morning Dew from William & Mary on September 11th of 1973. Super classic shit. I would have given my foot, my other foot, both my dancing feet to see something like this. But considering I was 8, although I was in Virginia, in Fredericksburg then, but like I said, I was 8, so. Garcia birthday band, and it was pretty upbeat. Some sadness, but mainly upbeat. Cheers.
Combination of the Dark Star before this into the Morning Dew now with that furious Phil Thunder
personal preference, but I'm happy with it.
Walk me out on the floor to my honey.
Make sure I'm staying in frame. I'm running out of stuff here. Yeah, we're working good. Sweet. Partying too hard on the Phil night when he passed. We had a couple tickets that didn't get used, actually four of them. So four miracles went out, which we thought was fun because we got to go and pick some people who weren't able to get in and hook them up. Sadness from being too sad, and incidentally, Garcia Birthday Band did really great sets and some nice Phil tributes, as well as their amazing music. They are one of the best tribute bands out there, and they do it right. So here's the GBB for keeping everybody in an upbeat and celebratory mood. For Phil on the day he passed. Thanks, guys. Much appreciated.
You did. Oh, baby. Cry this morning.
Right? So, how early along in the Wall of Sound was September 11th, 9/11/73? It was like the mid while they were building it up, I believe, but I didn't research it enough, so throw some comments down there and tell me yourselves if you would, because I'm sure many, many, many of you know. That's what makes it fun to do this shit. So we share this cool common knowledge, which is only common to us. Thanks for sitting through this. I hope everybody's cool with it.
Thank you.
had a little glitch there, but we're back. Yeah, this dude. Insane. I think I picked it up where it shut off. Lots of film. All day, every day.